Well, along with the SDSU teams in the tournament, there are other player and coach ties to KELOLAND. Sioux Falls has players on the Creighton and Texas women's teams. Rapid City is also represented on Utah and West Virginia. Coaches that were once head coaches or players at USD or SDSU are also in the NCAA playoffs. Digital reporter Rayos digs into the rosters and coaching staffs for the connections in a KELOLAND.com original story, all on our website now.